All right, guys, so you want to be a DJ, but you can't afford to buy the kit. You don't like the idea of using a controller because it's a laptop, it's software. There could be problems. You would prefer to use some hardware, but hardware is very expensive. Well, there's an item out there that is still very, very cheap. They don't make it anymore, but you can buy them for absolutely next to nothing, all right? Now, years ago, I did quite a few videos on something called the NEXTBEAT. Here it is. It's NEXTBEAT X-1000. They don't make them anymore, but if you go on the likes of eBay, you can pick them up for practically next to nothing. There it is. This, believe it or not, is a DJ controller. Now, if I explain very simply how it works, then it'll give you an idea of what you can expect. In the back, you put a card with your files. Everything is seen here on the screen. You load up two tracks onto the controller here, and then you can take this away and you can do a mix, because this is wirelessly connected to the unit here. Touch sensitive pads, low, mid and high. You've got effects here as well, and you can mix the two tracks on here. Now, it's not all singing and dancing, but what it is a piece of DJ kit where you can formulate some form of set. Go and check it out, the NEXTBEAT X1000. Go and check on eBay. I have seen these going for around about £60 to £100, so that's not bad for a piece of hardware enabling you to become a DJ. Go and check it out, practice and enjoy.